Good morning. We got a fun day planned. Let's get to it. Today we are heading out to Lodi Comic Con. The reason I say we is because I'm heading out with a group of friends. We're gonna have a good time, make some memories, and yeah. And also, Austin St. John was there. Now a little backstory. First time I ever went to a convention was here in my hometown, where I grew up in. And the first time I went there, he was there, but he had a huge line. I really wanted to talk to him, but he had a huge line. And I was like, man, I'm never gonna get the chance again. And I've been patiently waiting till he comes here to my hometown. Never has, but the only one that I got was Steve Cardenas, the second, I guess you say, the second OG Red Ranger. Basically replaced Austin St. John after Jason, Trini, and Zach left. But I did get the helmet signed. This helmet, it's gonna get signed again. I'm probably gonna have him sign like right here on the side. That way it's actually displayed. And I'm also gonna get this Funko Pop sign right here. At first I wanted to get this to get the Dragon Shield on the back sign. So when people like take it and they look at the back, but I don't wanna waste too much money. And I just want to have something to display for Austin St. John. And hopefully I can get some videos of him with my morpher, and I get to morph with the keys. Yeah, I'm just excited. Now I know I haven't been posting recently on this channel. I'm sorry about that. It's because I took down the shop. It's all put away. But in a couple weeks, I'll bring it back up. I do have at least one or two videos ready to upload and edit. I just need to edit them. But it's for the Cosplay 101 series. I know I need to get that finished up. I'm trying out here. But I know this is my cosplay channel, but I wanted to post something here. That way it's not just cosplay. I actually get to show you guys the experience of the cons and stuff. I get to help you experience it. I also get to help my friends experience it because they never experienced it. Only one of them has, but I get to show them what basically I go through basically. Now they're heading over here in around like an hour, 50 minutes or so, but you know, we're gonna eat here and then we're gonna just head out. But yeah, I'll see you guys when they're here. I'm just getting everything set up. As you can see, my Gokai cellular right there, or the Super Mega Force Silver. I'm gonna put it all in this backpack. Yes, it does fit. I did it last time, don't judge. Now, I'm probably wondering, where did I get all this Power Ranger stuff right here? As you can see, I know it's a mess, ignore that, but I basically have a new channel called Evo Collectibles. There's nothing posted yet, but I'll leave it a link down in the description. And I do have a full unboxing of where I got all this stuff, and hopefully I can post more. I do have the Lightning Collection Master Morpher, so I'm gonna have a whole Tommy Shrine, as you can see right there, but I do have that. I do want to get more stuff, that way I can, you know, just, it's something for me and for you guys, you know, to collecting stuff, Evo Collectibles. So yeah, let's get on with the setting everything up. Now this was the plan, to wear these black straight pants with this Power Ranger shirt, but it's going to be cold and rainy, which I didn't expect. I checked weeks in beforehand, but you know how the weather changes, but I have a dinosaur sweater that I'm going to wear, so at least it fits the theme. So we're getting ready to head out. I didn't do my hair still, but this is how we're looking. Got the helmet. I got the Funko Pop in here. We're gonna do a bunch of morphs over there. So yeah, we're gonna have fun.
Alright,
so live
a life you will remember.
I didn't hop in the back seat so I can recreate Rush Hour.
Walk by every night, talking sweet and looking fine. I get kinda hectic inside. Oh baby, you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. But here's my number, so call me late. Wanted more, more, more. I gave a second chance to Cupid.
For like an hour maybe. Now we're just gonna head the line. Right, guys? Right, chat? Yeah. All right, let's jaywalk. We got our wristbands. Eden got his wristband.
Do power four. What are you talking about?
Power Eden, get your ass in here. Man, this shit's blurry as hell.
We out here inside. I need to find Austin St. John, though. That's the real goal. We are heading in.
This is better.
Oh, this is way better.
Okay. It feels like a bowling alley.
We're getting somewhere. We're going somewhere. I'm trying to find Austin St. John so I can hopefully get something. I don't know, I'm nervous here.
Austin St. John.
You good, Christian?
Yo.
Now we freeze frame right here where I get to take Austin St. John's hand. Look at that. Such an iconic moment for me. But I just want to say the full video of me, of him saying the intro for me from, is on my Evo Collectibles. Go check it out. Link in the description. And yeah, let's carry on with the vlog.
Post-game interview, fucking that was the best day of my life. Holy shit.
Leading the way, we got Alex, we got Feather Eden. Oh, shoot, Midoriya. Oh, you got Shoto.
All right, Carol, how do you feel about your experience at this Lodi Comic-Con?
I want my body pillow.
It was a sad day for her because we did not find her body pillow. All right, I bought me a shirt, a gym shirt, $25. It was an impulse buy, but worth it.
Now, I spent $65 on Carol. Oh my God, it's blurry, hold up.
Carol, show them what I bought your shirt on.
I spent $65 on that thing, because I owed her. And then she's gonna owe me food, so it cancels that, so it's whatever.
We got Odin Makes here, Odin Makes. Mechagodzilla. Yeah.
So I'm doing a crossword. Eden, what are you doing?
Crossword as well.
Carol, what are you doing?
I'm coloring Gengar.
Alright, Alex, what do you got?
I'm probably gonna color.
You're gonna color too? Alright, so let's do this crossword. We'll do a little bit of a time lapse here. Completed it. Alright, I'm done with mine.
We're all doing a race here. Fish the thingy first. this whole thing, I was struggling. But at the end, Carol got first. I got second. My boy Eden got third. And Alex was struggling out of the most of us. I feel sorry for him, but he got fourth.
I'm going to teach Carol how to work. No, not like that. Say it's morphin time.
Yeah. Right now?
Yeah, it's morphin.
Wait, you gotta give me a count.
Yeah.
All right, so don't get fooled here. This took four tries. I didn't mess up because I'm a professional, but Carol messed up four times. But this is just the final one. I didn't want to put all the takes because we don't want to see that mess.
All right, so we're waiting here for the con. Well, no, not the con, the panel. How are we feeling about the con so far, guys?
Yeah.
The beginning wasn't so good.
No.
Right? I got a lot of...
It's gotten gradually better.
Yeah, we got that fresh air. Alright.
Yeah, shade up sugar Lodi action.
How do we feel about Lodi Con? Comic Con.
Yeah, it's good.
How do we feel about Lodi Comic Con?
I'm trying to take a nap.
But yeah, I couldn't record in the panel room because they said not to. And it's Austin St. John, so I had to respect him. I love that guy. He said a cold line. He said a cold line.
And I need you, and I'll miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass me by? 'Cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I can just see you.
Nine. And that concludes Lodi Comic Con for September 30th, 2023. I'm wearing this shirt because I want to see how it looks. And it's a nice shirt. Nice shirt to go with the gym. I know it look kind of weird because I just go home. I just want to relax. But I'm going to record an outro thingy. Anyways, hope you guys like this video. Comment, like, subscribe. And if you want to see more, leave a comment down below. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.